Meta just announced Seamless M4T. It's an AI translator. So no longer do you have to worry about not speaking the language when you go to that restaurant or your in-laws are talking trash or you travel to another country. It's all solved. Let me show you the cliff notes here. So this is so, so cool. There's a few key features here with this new AI tool. The first here you'll see is it's multimodal, which means that it can translate both audio and text. So whether it's written word, which again, AI really relies on written word. AI at its core is a predictive text mechanism. And so as these softwares get better and better and better at creating great transcriptions, that's how most of it works. So it regardless, having the, look at this, you can either input speech, AKA audio, or text, AKA written word, and you can get out speech-to-speech, speech-to-text, text-to-speech, text-to-text, automatic speech recognition. This is unbelievable. My wife is 100% Polish, and so she speaks to her mom in Polish. Now I can be recording it and actually understand what the heck they're speaking. And I'm going to talk a little bit more about the developmental aspect, but there's some really cool stuff that happens here. The other thing that I think is really interesting is Google is developing a device that you can actually wear on your lapel that will do this in real time. So as you speak into the device, it'll translate it to the person in front of you. So you can kind of walk around and just have everybody understand exactly what you're saying. This just blows me away how cool this is. Like, if you're like me and you had to grow up like reading through a book to figure out what someone said to find the definition, this is absolutely amazing. This is also really cool. I mean, it's already so sophisticated. It can recognize speech for 100 languages in text and 35 languages in speech. And, you know, I got to be honest, I expect this is only going to get better and better and better. The other cool thing with some of this new AI technology is AI can actually replicate voices. So it's not like you're going to have a weird translator like interpreting. You could actually have your AI translator speak in your same voice with your same vernacular. How cool is that? Super cool. I actually recorded an entire podcast episode that was completely AI generated using a product called 11labs.io. And I used that. That was like 6 months ago. It's even better now. So this is just so cool. You know, another thing that I think is really, really cool about this is not all this stuff. Like, I don't even speak this language. You don't even need to understand what this stuff is saying, to be honest. And if you do, that's great. Mazel tov. Like, you are the next generation. But I just want to know, like, the result. Like, what's the practical result? But when we start to look at all this technical stuff, the white paper and whatnot, something I think that's really, really interesting is that Meta is basically open sourcing this. They're giving access to the technology to developers, to researchers, to keep building upon this model. And, you know, honestly, I think in this day and age where people are like wondering what's going on behind the scenes of all these different technologies and is this information being used against us or for us, whatever, having open source products like the OpenAI software for chat that's powering ChatGPT, or this open AI model that we're seeing here with Meta is just gonna explode productivity. Like, this is the time to get into this tech. People ask me, Mark, what kind of business should I be building, or what should I start, or what should I do? What should I be going to school for? This is the stuff. You need to be learning AI and coding and prompt engineering. Like, you are going to become so, so valuable. This is so cool. Love it. I had to share this because if you're like me and you've ever struggled or wondered what somebody was saying or if they're talking about you, you don't need to worry about it anymore. Meta has come up with a really cool solution with this tool, Seamless M4T. Make sure to like and subscribe to this video so you don't miss out on all the new features and stuff that's coming out in this really, really cool AI space. I'll catch you in the next video. Peace.